top issue is money in politics. I've seen firsthand how in the State House here in New Hampshire, when I've tried to pass really good policy to protect public health, it's been heavily fought by industry lobbyists and regulators. There's a big problem with money in politics. It's the same thing on the national level. We need to make sure we get the money influence out of politics. We need to make sure that everyone is able to pick their candidate that they want, that there is no distinction between them based on the money they have in their coffers. And then we also need to make sure that all the candidates in this race do not take lobbyist money. We don't want any registered lobbyist money. I'd like each of the CD1 candidates to take that pledge. No lobbyist money in this race.